Sure. I'm your old staff to Linton. Thou shalt not lie. No, he's talking about lie. Lies. We know what lies about. Now, I just want to say quickly, did you know that the Bible definition of lying is different to man's definition, or it's different to the world definitions? It's completely different. I was teaching a class once, and this, we were talking about lies, and this little boy said, "Oh, sir, but there's two kind of lie. There's white lie when you get yourself out of trouble, and there's another lie that you put people into trouble." And I said, "How did you know that?" He said, "My mom told him." But listen, lie is lie where God is concerned. But then lie where the world is concerned is diverse. But if somebody doesn't lie on you and somebody's not troubling you, it's different to what people call lie. But I just want to say, to check it, when God said thou shalt not lie, it mean lie across the board. Because the lie that the devil does is different. It's to do with your soul. It's to put people into a pit. Some people lie for different reasons. If that's not your business, then that's not your business. But we know lie, according to God's word, is lies across. But thou shall not lie. We are all leaving all things to God. But when you lie against somebody, that is a different thing. Don't do that. And leave it between you and God. Lie. You're telling a lie or you're telling the truth. Let us stand upright. Bless you.